Okay, I'll sneak you with this. They're different gamazines though, right? With Alex and them. They look different. They look kind of similar though, these two gamazines.
Yeah, I think they're...
They might be the same.
I think Alex is the same.
Hmm?
I think...
Is that?
This is custom.
Oh, okay.
So it's almost a custom gamazine. Like, you can often convince that someone who sews is willing to make one, and then they'll never be willing to make another one ever again. So the fact that someone else has a custom gamazine, it's harder for you to get a custom.
Yeah.
But like the spaz ones are good and they're not expensive. Mm-hmm. And you can get them if you send them a full set of measurements, it's like actually $60 or something like that.
Could take a couple months. And can you make it longer than the one that you have? Can you make it longer than the one?
I don't think so. I think they're
all
good. If the length of it makes you any easier, you can get or fencing pants that are all good. Or they're just like pants that have like tape on the outside of the thighs.
Yeah. I think I've seen
These are what most groups wear. Like this has a kind of standard right now.
Yeah.
And there's a lot of groups are pretty tournament sensitive.
Last pass.
And they freaking pants are pretty hard.
Yeah. Because this, like, all these low shots, doesn't look promising.
Cool. Yeah.
Yeah, that's
I was thinking about this and just getting like just a plate of hockey one.
Yeah.
That would just like hang there and then go on and drop it on my thigh. Like you can get focuses, and you just put any like hockey skill.
Mm-hmm.
Like it's called like goalie foam or something like that. So it's like a reasonably thick muscle foam which has a back within the biceps. Mm-hmm. So you can just make a conical rondo, the clitus, which is by a fraction of a pound. And then put that stuff on it and just put it in place. I'm not too worried. Buckler, I'm a little bit worried to get this in the thigh a lot. I'm a little bit worried about capturing the thrust, like.